Orange Peel? I couldn't find Buddy this morning, so I was like, shit. And I didn't bring my camera out. So I was like, damn, let me get in and go get my camera. Because he's usually either by his girlfriend or Ransom. And I saw Ransom, and he comes walking in. And I'm like, where the hell is Buddy? So I haven't had my coffee yet. So I go get my camera, and by the time I come out, Belle sees me, and she starts whinnying and crying. And so by the time I come back out, Buddy's standing right next to Ransom. I don't know where he was. Ransom was like right here by the fence line, and Buddy was nowhere to be found. I walked in the house, grabbed my camera, turned back out. Buddy was standing next to Ransom. So as you can tell, I put little five piles. Let's see, one, two. Let's see if y'all can see those. One, two, three, four, five. Underneath Buddy, there's one, six, seven piles of hay. And that's just one flake of hay. But what I did is, Buddy tends to eat his little stuff first, then goes push Ransom off. So I'm like, all right, let me try this. So I put five piles, and they're little, and now they can move around. So what Buddy's gonna do, you notice, he ate all his good stuff from this one, he went to the next pile. And he's gonna get the good stuff from that one, he'll go to the next pile. And little Ransom will get to finish his little pile, or he may move also. But I used to put them a little, now I can feed them together as long as I'm here and they're okay. But I don't like standing here. If I leave, Buddy will end up pushing poor little Ransom to the edge. He'll eat, but it's not like they share. So see, Buddy's on his third pile already. He's not eating them completely. He's just kind of digging through the good stuff. And little Ransom staying on his one. He's like, hey man, I'm just happy to have some food. So, well, I don't know if this camera's picking up, but Ransom sure does look a little compared to Buddy. Let's see if I have to raise the camera up. And then raise the camera down if it changes that. Does that change the view? So see, Buddy's on his fourth pile already. He left another one. Damn, this is gonna eat every pile. Little Ransom ain't left one. Ransom's already starting to get his little winter coat. He's pretty cute. He's furring up already. I can't believe it. He's gonna be like Mr. T. Mr. T would always fur early. And he's getting his little feathers on the back there. And he's getting his, you can tell he's getting a little long right here. He's starting to get his little winter coat. But he doesn't really get a winter coat. He just gets thicker. He gets really slick, and then you can't really see his coat. So he may be getting his coat. He doesn't look quite as slicked out as normal. But we'll pile it in. I guess Buddy's getting a little fur. I guess he is getting his little fur, because he's usually pretty thin. Oh, Buddy boy. So Buddy's already been in that pile. You see the little hole? He ate the good stuff out of the middle. He's already been in that pile. He ate the good stuff out of the middle. Little Ransom's eating his whole pile. He's not even leaving. Here's one that Buddy hasn't got to yet. So I'm going to try and push Ransom over to that pole. Watch this. Hey. Hey. There you go. Good boy. So he normally doesn't move into Buddy. So I just wish they would. I mean, I see him and Belle, Buddy and Belle, kind of still doing the neck thing. But, man, Ransom and Buddy just hasn't. And I kind of think Buddy has tried. And Ransom is so, I don't want to fight with you, that he kind of runs off. So he doesn't feel comfortable enough to let Buddy move in on him and actually groom him or do anything with him. And it could be because there's a mare over there and they're both kind of competing. Because a mare will absolutely change a gelding herd. So, oh, there comes a little moat cat. Hi, moat cat. Say hi to you, doobies. So I'm so tired of everybody telling me how Moki loves me for bringing in freaking dead animals. He doesn't freaking catch them in the barn. He comes out here and catches them and then brings them in the barn. People are like, wow, you got a lot of mice in your barn. I ain't got no mice in my barn. Moki brings them in. The only mice I got is the one he's probably brought in and freaking didn't kill and let him run off. So he comes out here and catches them and brings them in. Hey, what's going on here? Why are you pushing him? Knock it off. I heard Ransom moving behind me pretty quick. I got distracted when watching them. All of a sudden, Ransom was right behind me. Buddy kind of like was pushing him off all the little piles of hay. I think the best way that I figured out how to feed them that's easiest is I put half a pile over here and I walk a good distance away and put another pile. That way it's too much trouble for Buddy to leave his food to go push Ransom off. And if he does, then Ransom can go back to the pile he left. And it tends to make it to where they eat calmer. Unless I'm watching them or standing right there stopping Buddy. There's still this little... Where's that freaking expert that was on my live that one day? Telling me it's my fault and I'm creating... what did she call it? Some technical word. You're creating something for food competition. And the psychosis of food. Well, shut up, freaking crazy woman. So I haven't really done a lot of horsey videos. I really kind of slacked off on my gun videos too. I fixed that one pipe over there. Got some things cleaned up. I gotta get my butt from behind that damn computer more. I'm telling you, I spend too much damn time. So there's my little thing that I cut off. There's Smokey trying to stick his head in there, trying to catch a mice so he can bring it in the damn garage and eat his head off and leave it. So that's where I ran my lawnmower over my sprinkler there. And I haven't seen, because the sprinklers don't go on too much out here. So I haven't seen any of them kick on. But we'll see if it works or not. I think it's a pretty easy fix. All I gotta do is unscrew the whole big thing and then I can screw a new one in, I think. I just haven't researched and ordered another one. I should probably change it. It's been out here for I don't know how long. I just didn't want to dig it out and put the tape like it should be and all that. I'm going to zoom in on Ransom, see if you can hear him eating. Buddy stops and I'll zoom out a little shit. Somebody told me when I'm zoomed, supposedly it focuses the microphone on what I'm zooming in at. I don't know how the hell that works if it's true. But if that's true, you should be able to hear him eating more when I zoom in. Let me try it with Buddy. Smoke again. See you all running around out here. I usually don't see him running that close to the horses. He probably didn't come over to me. Well, Ransom can sure eat. Buddy eats that. Thank you. Ransom, you're a good old little boy. You're a good old little boy. He's got a nice coat. Man, he sure does put off a lot of oils. If I rub him a little bit, it doesn't take long for my hand to turn really dark. Buddy too, because I think they're both just kind of grown out. Moki's disappeared under that tree. Ain't no telling what that damn crazy cat trying to catch a damn mouse and bring him in the garage so I have something to freaking clean up. All right. Oh, there he is. Shit, he already turned around. I was talking smack about him. He's already over there. He must have ran packs by us and we didn't even see him. Crazy cat. All right. So, we'll end that there. A little morning check-in. What is today? Shit, I got to remember to say the dates. I don't even know the damn date. I think it's like Wednesday. Like the 20th or 19th or something. All right. We'll end that there. Buddy, Mr. T, Ransom, you're good boys. Everybody's always complaining about Mr. T. I'll walk out there and show his little, see if the horses have messed up his, because I keep meaning to walk you guys out there. Y'all want to see where I put his little headstone. I don't have it decorated or marked off or. So it looks like during the last rain, it's getting a little dirt and stuff on it. Wow, it's already faded pretty bad. I guess you can see Buddy Boy a little bit laying down right there. I ask about what I should use to clean it. Oh crap, there's ants around there. I definitely don't want ants around there. Until the horses walked right here, there's a hoof print there, and there's ants. So I need to come out here with some ants. Buddy loves to come over here and just sniff or any grass that grows over here. Buddy's always standing and eating right here. But anyway, so the stone's in the middle, and then that little plastic piece was gray. I kind of just painted it white just to throw it out here. And there's old Mr. T. Good old horsey boy. All right. Guess we'll end that there. There's the boys back there eating still. Guess I'll add in Stewie Rabbit. He was over here waiting for me to give him some food. So he's over here. Hi, Dewey.